Welcome to the Chengdu Open Air Music Park, our stunning final venue for the climax to these Chengdu World University Games. This is Alec Wilkinson and Alison Walker in the commentary studio, looking forward to the celebrations that are about to unfold.
It has been quite a fortnight. 6,500 student athletes from 113 countries in 18 sports, hundreds of medals awarded, and millions of memories made.
And not just memories, of course, because remember, Chengdu makes dreams come true, as you hear and read on all the posters that have decorated the city. It's certainly impossible to live here or visit this city and not feel part of these games. Golden sunbird flies from the opening ceremony to the closing ceremony, and the sky is lit up with 12 golden rays of light, all symbolic in Chinese culture, and you can feel the whole arena vibrating.
Dove tree,
symbol in China of resilience and hope. And what games these have been for some of those nations, certainly for all the students that have been here to compete.
The placards are designed in the form of two white racks, like a pair of wings, that will take young people far on their dream-chasing journey.
Young chorus singing the song, Love is the Sea.
On the left there. They achieved their first diving medal since the Porto Alegre University Games back in 1963. And just the joy and the celebrations that followed that were amazing.
Nice colours, just stunning out there on the stage. And there's a theme called the Palette of Colours. Youth. Vibrant and uplifting orange, the passionate blaze of red, cheerful yellow, friendly green, strong indigo.
Chengdu, xie xie. Your Excellency, State Councillor Shen Yijin, dear student athletes, ladies and gentlemen, today as we gather here in the Chengdu Open Air Music Park, we share a bittersweet moment. On the one hand, over the last 12 days, we have witnessed over 6,500 of the world's student athletes enjoy a spectacular FISU World University Games, the best games ever. On the other hand, we must now bid a heartfelt farewell to the wonderful city of Chengdu. From the very beginning of our journey in China, we have been embraced with warmth and hospitality that words cannot fully express. We are truly grateful for the support of the Chengdu 2021 Organizing Committee, the Federation of University Sports of China, the Government of the People's Republic of China, of Sichuan's province, and the city and the people of Chengdu. And I must take a moment to extend our gratitude to our colleagues from the international sport federations, to the FISU member federations, to the FISU team working tirelessly behind the scenes, and to all the incredible volunteers. Thank you for your commitment to making dreams come true here in Chengdu. And I thank all the student athletes, each and every one of you. Your spirit, your camaraderie, and your determination have been an inspiration to all of us. Your success and even your struggles have reminded us that it's not just about winning medals, but about the journey and the friendships made along the way, which might last for a long time. May your passion for sport continue to burn brightly, and may you become ambassadors of friendship, ambassadors of peace, and ambassadors of understanding. Dear friends, as we now say goodbye to Chengdu, we carry with us cherished moments and lot of memories and the promise of future encounters. Chengdu made dreams come true for everybody. In this moment, we will not forget all the student athletes who could not share with us this wonderful experience here in Chengdu, for reasons for which they are not responsible. It's with great pleasure that we now pass the torch to Rhein Ruhr for the next summer edition 2025. With all my heart, xixie once again to all the student athletes, xixie to Chengdu, xixie to China and to FISU. I wish you all a very safe journey back home. The Chengdu 2021 FISU World University Games are now officially closed. Thank you.
Officially closed, but still lots of entertainment to come.
We are the future!
message is loud and clear there, isn't it? Stage turning into a vast universe that all beings live and thrive in harmony.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the Fizu flag and anthem.
Sung in Latin, but in a very modern way, because there's a real twist to that. It was played, the music was played by the Live Laser Music Band, developed by Sichuan
Kong. Sichuan Kong. 成都第31届 世界大学生夏季运动会执行委员会主席袁先生.
Please welcome the FISU Acting President, Mr. Leon Zeda. FISU Secretary General and CEO, Mr. Eric Sengchong, President of the Executive Committee of the Chengdu 2021 FISU World University Games, Mayor of Chengdu Municipal People's Government, Mr. Wang Fengchao, Parliamentary State Secretary to the Federal Minister of the Interior and Community, Germany, Mr. Mahmoud Özdemir, FISU Senior Executive Committee Member, Dr. Verena Burg, Olympic champion in diving from Sichuan, Ms. Gao Min, and the first gold medalist of the Chengdu 2021 FISU Games, Mr. Cao Maoyuan from China.
现在进行国际大学生体育联合会会旗交接仪式.
Now the FISU flag handover ceremony.
Not the one we've just seen come down the flag pole. It's a special flag. It has the names of all past host cities embroidered on it. Chengdu pass it back to FISU. And so the adventure that began in 2019 when Chengdu was handed the FISU flag in Naples is coming to an end. The flag passed to the region of Rhein-Ruhr in Germany, which will host the Games.
Yes, returning to Germany for the first time since 1989, and on this occasion,
you,
the entire region will be the host, encompassing five cities: Bochum, Düsseldorf, Duisburg, Essen, and Mülheim an der Ruhr. 12 days of action, 18 sports, around 10,000 sports-loving region of the Rhein-Ruhr covers a geographic distance similar to that of Chengdu.
Dear Excellencies, dear State Councillor, Mr. Shen Yuexin, athletes and guests and spectators from Chengdu, from around China and from all around the world, I am pleased to address you today as a representative of the federal government of the Federal Republic of Germany. And it's a great honor for me to be handed over the FISU flag. 2021-25, Germany will be hosting the next Summer World University Games. So we will carry home the flag and then the passion of the World University Games from China to Germany. First of all, I would like to congratulate the Executive Committee of the Chengdu 2021 FISU World University Games and thank you for your excellent work in organizing this event. I would also like to express to the athletes my great respect for the superb sporting achievements we have seen during the Games. Furthermore, I would like to thank the organizers for the wonderful cultural program accompanying this event, which has truly shown that Chengdu makes dreams come true. And I would like to take this opportunity to invite you all to the Rhein-Ruhr FISU World University Games in Germany in the summer of 2025. We look forward to welcoming you to Germany and to hosting you as a part of this great sporting family. At the World University Games in Germany, we want to demonstrate the transformational power of sports, academia and culture. And we want to present our guests and spectators from around the world with an outstanding sporting competition, unforgettable experiences, and an intercultural exchange. The Rhine-Ruhr region, and specifically the city of Duisburg, where I was born and raised, hosted the World University Games back in 1989. And now, we are looking forward to repeating the experience in 2025. Many people have been sharing with me their memories of the Games 34 years ago, and they are very excited about attending the next event, the opening ceremony, the cultural program, and being able to meet athletes in person. Rhein-Ruhr is a university region like no other. It has one of the highest concentrations of higher education institutions in all of Germany. It is a region built on the coal and steel industry, which was made the transition to logistics and services and has connections reaching all the way to China and Chengdu. It is also a region with the smartest minds implementing bright ideas to drive the transition towards net zero carbon emission and sustainability. And it is a region with a great passion for sports at the recreational level and the highest level. It is home of most of Germany's known sports clubs, and yet it also has the highest concentration of academic research institutions in Europe. We want the advantages of the Rhine-Ruhr region to contribute exciting new connections with a unique combination of sport, academia, and sustainability, and by inspiring and enriching the present with the innovative power of the new. I am sure that in 2025 we will succeed in organizing an unforgettable sporting event in Germany. An event worthy of the slogan, passionately connected by fire and water, together as one. The passionate connection of fire and water is more than just a quotation of heritage and origin. It serves as a powerful metaphor of Rhein-Ruhr's unwavering commitment to bring cultures and people together, even if they seem opposite at a first glance. So I say, we'll see you in the Rhein-Ruhr region in 2025, and we say in the Rhein-Ruhr region, Glück auf, and thank you for your attention.
Well, we look forward to that. Lots of great facilities. They won't be building any new ones. They're going to really focus on sustainability. They won't be building an athlete village. People will be staying in hotels.
The FISU flame, the flame tower. It's burned for 12 days. The opening ceremony. 31 metres in height, located beside Don Pan Lake. That's where the opening ceremony took place. Visited six Chinese cities to build up to the games. Specific to China that has survived the Ice Age, a giant dove tree flowering.
See it draw in the sky with fireworks.
The flame of youth will continue to light up the future. And I believe this impressive moment will stay in our hearts and minds for a very long time to come.
Will light up the night sky.